It's that she can regenerate all parts of her body. If she ever loses a leg, well, her leg will grow back gradually with each shedding of skin. She's gorgeous. So tarantulas in Africa and Asia, unlike those found in Latin America, don't have stinging hairs. But on the other hand, they do have really nasty venom. So I'm not exactly thrilled that I destroyed her home, of course. But it's really all about safety, for her and for the otter. Now I'm going to set you free in the forest. Time to relocate.